Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Just in the mood of worship, let us thank God again for today, 1st of March 2019. Let us just worship the name of the Lord, for His good and His mercies endure forever. Let us just thank His holy name. Father, we exalt your name, Jesus. Glory to your holy name before, because you are good, you are kind, you are wonderful. We give you all the glory and honor, Jesus.
Even in our worship this morning, you can receive
you will receive your blessings. So this is not the time to sit. This is not the time to just fold your hands and look. In just one more minute, please, I beg you with the love of God, please don't keep quiet this last time. Please don't keep quiet this last time. We want to saturate this atmosphere with the presence of God, because in the presence of God there is fullness of joy. We want to saturate this presence again. We want to saturate this place with the presence of God. Hey, don't keep quiet. Hey, Malena Bosa,
this is the time.
is speaking in tongues. If you can, come on, let's pray in the spirit this morning. Let's pray in the spirit this morning. Let's pray in the spirit this morning. Makale yarabo zaleya, male brobo go zaleya leya, male gede bo zalara rabo leya do zaleya, male gada bo leya bo zaleya 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 bo
Thank you. Hallelujah. Please do not keep quiet this time.
Alle, alle.
holy Lord God. Nothing more, nothing more, nothing less. Thank you.
eternal life. You have tried and tried and tried, but no answer. You have prayed and prayed and prayed, and yet still the same story. You have fasted and fasted, but still the same answer. Nothing is changing. I'm here to tell you today, God is able to do exceedingly abundantly above what you can ask of Him. In this atmosphere of worship, every burden is lowered in the name of Jesus. When I'm down and all my soul so weary, the trouble comes and my heart will lift. When I'm still, he believe in God and believe in Him. In my Father's house there are many mansions. He is not a God that will lie. He is a God the same yesterday, today, and forever. And when I'm still waiting in the silence,
still waiting in the silence. you are God. You are still God. In the good time, you are God. I say in the good time, He is still God. Hey, in the good time, He is still God. In the bad time, He is also God. In the bad time, you are God. You never, 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 never change. You never change. Guys, He never changes. He never changes. Friends, do you know what? God never fails. Hey, God never changes. You know what? God never, never, never fails. Now you may say, I have prayed over this thing, but it's still not going. I have prayed over a job, but I'm still not getting a job. I'm praying over the salvation of my family, but still the same story. I am praying over the sickness, but still the same thing. But you know what? God never fails. You never, never fail. Of darkness, you don't need a man to be the God that you are.
Yes.
You don't need me, you don't need a man to be the God that you are. You sit in heaven, Lord, and you rule in the affairs of men. Your leg is a footstool. Oh, God, God, we thank you. You use the hand as a footstool.
Cover me, Lord.
Cover me.
know that He is good. If you know that you know that no matter what the devil says, He's still God. If you know that He is God over your life, then please stand on your hands for the Lord. And that's why we want to tell the devil. That's why we want to tell the devil that because he lives, I can face tomorrow.
Because the Lord
is
God. we thank you. We honor you because you are good. We exalt your holy name because of this land, O God, for the glory. Father, we speak your blessings upon this land. We speak of new and fresh favor, O God, upon this land, O God. We thank you because of the leaders of this nation, O God. Father, we commit them into thy able hands, O my Father, that as they leave this nation, O mighty God, Father, they shall live with wisdom from above. And they shall live in your fear, O mighty God. Jehovah Almighty, come upon the glory. You have sent your blessings over this land. And Jehovah God Almighty, the blessing that you have for us in this land, O Jehovah God, I pray that Jehovah God, that we shall receive them, that we shall have them, O God. Give up all the glory unto you. The great things that you are doing in this land and unto us as well, Lord. We humble before you saying thank you because you are good. Thank you because of the peace that you have bestowed in this land, O dear Lord. Thank you because of the love of your Lord. Thank you because of the unity upon this land, O dear Lord. We thank you because you have been God. We thank you because you have been faithful, Jesus. We thank you because you have been great, O dear Lord. This far, Lord, as a nation, we can say that you are the one. Your name be praised forever, O God. Continue reigning in this land, O Lord. That we come from before the Lord. Let's go before God and commit the nation that you come from in the Lord. Father, we thank you. And we honor you because of every nation, Lord, that is represented in the name of God. We pray that King of all the glory that you may remember our nation, O Lord. Remember them, dear Lord. Remember our nation, O God. Remember our nation, O dear Father. Remember the leaders of our nations, King of all the glory, my Father. May you lead them as they lead us, O dear Lord. For the glory and honor of your name, my Father. We thank you for our families, God, to our my Father. My God and my Father, we pray for protection upon their lives, O God. We pray that you may hide them under your wings, O God. That you may cover them with your precious blood, O Jehovah, Lord. That King of all the glory, your peace will reign in our nations, O God. That there will be no bloodshed in our nations, O God. But your peace, O God, my Father, that surpasses all human understanding, my God, will blow out our nations, O God, for your own glory, my Father. We honor you because you are good, because you are great, O mighty God. Continue reigning in our nations, O God. We surrender them unto your able hands, O God. That it may continue reigning, God. That it may continue reigning, O God. That it may continue looking upon our nations, O God. Father, keep them safe, O dear Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. We honor you because you are good. We thank you because you are great. We honor you because of our today's service, Lord. Thank you for your presence that has been evident unto us, O God. We thank you for your Holy Spirit, O God Almighty, upon this place. And as we continue with our service, Lord, continue reigning, O God. Continue reigning, our Father. Continue reigning, Holy Spirit of God. We thank you and we honor you because you are good. We worship you, Holy Spirit of God. In Jesus' name.